Hello guys, it's your boy Chijos, I'm back again. So guys, in our previous video, we got three club selection, Coutinho and Dybala. So today, we are going to be training them to the max level. So we are going to be starting with Coutinho. We are going to train him to the max level and also review his stats. So guys, make sure you subscribe, like, comment and share and stay safe out there. So, is any of you using Coutinho already and how good is he? So I'm going to train him to the max level and see if he will make it to my first 11. If he exceeds 96, that means he's going to make it. But if he doesn't, that means he might make it to the bench. So let's see what the max rating will be. So his beginning is 92. What will the max level be? Let's find out, guys. 97. He's making it to the main team. Wow. So let's review his stats and then check out his playing positions too. So he's 27, right footed. Wow, he can play in most of the positions, like in the attacking and in midfield too. Wow, let's check out his attributes. Wow, his ball control, dribbling, tight position, low pass is great. His set piece taking is nice. This is awesome, guys. His balance is wonderful. Wow, I'm so happy. Thank you, Konami. So these are his skills: double touch, cut behind and turn, scotch move, step on ball control, long range drive, long range shooting, acrobatic finishing, one touch pass, through pass, outside coiler, and inspire is dribble on the break, low pass plus lofted pass, and his playing style is roaming flank. You know, roaming flank are the kind of player who they specialize in playing from the side. They can come to the midfield to support play and move ahead again, but they always stay at the flank, either left or right, which is awesome, guys. And his current playing style is trickster, amazing run, incisive run, long range shot. Wow, guys, this is awesome. Who else is excited about this? And how good is Coutinho in your team? Are you going to use him or not? Leave your opinion in the comment section. So guys, that is it on Coutinho. I will be training Dybala in the next video and also reviewing his stats. See you guys in my next video. Peace out.